This is a quick start tutorial to help you navigate WISEdash for Districts, DPI's Wisconsin Information System for Education Data Dashboard. WISEdash for Districts is a secure tool which requires a username and password. It's important to remember that, based on your secure login, you may or may not have access to all of the data, dashboards, or features within WISEdash. Upon logging into WISEdash, you will be brought to the WISEdash welcome page. To get started, let's click on the product menu icon. Here we can access all of the available topic dashboards within WISEdash, advanced analysis, early warning, snapshots, and tools. Now, for the purpose of this training, let's focus on the forward topic. First, navigate to Topics, Assessments, Forward, Forward, and DLM Performance by subgroup. Note that depending upon the type of device and size of your display, this navigation menu may appear as a series of nested drop-down menus on the right. You now have the option to group and filter your data even further by school, grade level, race, ethnicity, gender, and so forth. When you've completed choosing your filters, click outside the filter menu to apply your selections. You'll see that there's a series of charts that appear on your screen. Based on your security role, you may have the ability to drill down to student level data represented within that chart. For example, if you want to view the student data for grade 8 proficient, simply click on that part of the bar to see all proficient students in grade 8. For more data about a specific student, click on the student icon or the student name. Here you have access to all student demographic data and dashboards made available in WISEdash. For example, click on the main tab and student profile dashboard to see your students' demographics and other pertinent data. If you click on Expand, you can view the data grid behind the graph and the chart definitions. Notice the Resource submenu at the top contains links to outside pages that relate to WISEdash. Based on your security role, you may be able to search for a specific student by name. To do so, navigate to Tools, Student Search, where you can search for a student by last and first name or other characteristics. From here, you can again drill to the student profile to view all available data for that student. Finally, notice that on the right side of the header section, you can see the tool icon that has Manage Groups, School and Student Cohorts, and access to your Data Inquiry Journal, a person icon with user settings and logout, and access to vendor dashboard help videos. All dashboards also have a Dashboard Tools icon, three dots, where you can add to and organize your favorites and create links to share. Once you have completed your session, please make sure to log out. This concludes this WISEdash Quick Start tutorial. For more information, please see our help page.